Do I have to say something like long? Can I just say thank you?
You absolutely can.
Okay, thank you. Okay, I'll say thank you to Jitesh. I'll say thank you to Filmfare. Thank you, Anu. I literally told Jitesh that when he said, you know, you're coming for my Glamour and Style Awards is happening on the 3rd, you have to come. I said, okay, I'm coming, just give me an award. Like, I don't even know which award I was getting. Y'all can cut that out, but that's the truth. Thank you for giving me this award, and I feel very stylish tonight, and I hope to be stylish every night and every day. Thank you.
The people in this room, I want to know who that glam fan would be. So who would be Papa Glam?
Who would what?
Be Papa Glam, like in this
Papa
room
glam.
Right now. Yeah, like if you were to make, like, you know, your industry glam fam, Papa Glam would be?
I think definitely Karan Johar only is Papa Glam. I mean,
for sure.
Only fair.
Papa Glam. Okay. Okay, Mama Glam?
Mama Glam would be who? Karan only.
Karan only?
What's up, everyone? Thank you for this. And I think I've had a bunch of stylists. I think it's only fair that I name them.
People. And maybe get, like, hitched in a good way.
Interesting. What about the lovely Varun Dhawan who's sitting right in front of you?
Varun should read the dress code.
And your masterpiece, Alia?
I have no tip for Alia. She's a tip of excellence.
Oh my goodness. And last but not least, Saif Ali Khan, who's just walked in.
I was just discussing how I think Saif is probably the coolest guy in the business and really the most classically well-dressed gentleman we have in the movie industry. I think he gets a little appalled at things that I wear or what Ranveer Singh wears, and I think because it doesn't really correspond with his sartorial choices. But Saif, some of us just don't have that classic twang and that classic mode and that bow that you said. And so I love Saif. I think he really is. He is, you know, it's about the men in the industry and it's about the gentlemen in the industry.
I said, yeah. I mean, you're following that whole program thing.
I was wondering, I heard that and I was wondering. I was like, okay, am I Benjamin Button now? Okay, but yeah, I think that is a compliment.
That's a huge compliment.
Thank you.
Some people you want to thank?
Well, thank you, Filmfare. Thank you, Ritesh. Thank you to all our stylists, all the people who work tirelessly behind the scenes to make sure that we look the way we do day in and day out. I don't think we'd be able to do any of it without these guys. Wonderful for whatever they do, because I think I'd be a mess, a complete mess without them. So, a complete mess, trust me.
You're the one person who's never a male
fighting woman. Chulo, 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 manali, manali, kulu, kulu. Samajh na aa raha hai ki dula bana hai, dula nahi.
Favorite, Shah Rukh Khan from DDLJ.
Okay, not from DDLJ, not the one.
Okay.
मैं यहाँ कभी नहीं आऊँगा. जब जब जितेश बुलाएगा आऊँगा. खुद को अकेला पाऊँगा आऊँगा. मैं यहाँ कभी नहीं आऊँगा.
But you have to say the dialogue,
no? हाँ, समझ ना रहा मैं दूल्हा बनूँ या दुल्हन.
So good. And last but not least. Ayushman Khurana from Dreamgirl. We need to hear this dialogue like that. Oh.
Listen, I dubbed that voice in a studio. I gave like 40 takes. So it was not like naturally coming out. But...
Hello, main Pooja bol rahi hoon. Samajh na aaya dulha ban.
Yeah, dulha.
Your stylist. So who is your stylist?
Oh, it's not her for sure.
Yeah.
I don't really have a stylist as such, not on a regular all thing.
You're not putting together these airport looks with the help of a stylist?
I have really bad looks. I've recently been photographed like in a pair of boxer shorts. I want to clear that up if anyone saw that.
We might be showing that. I don't know. We can arrange
shooting.
That just so that you want to clear that up.
I was shooting. My kid was crying, but the press said, I mean, nobody noticed any of those things.
No, of course not, because the thing is, you look so stylish with all your kids. You're setting the bar really high for like dads. Like, have a look at this. I mean, it's amazing.
Really high for dads.
Yeah, like this.
Yes, yeah.
Like,
see that? If you can do that and still win this, it's a free country.
Yeah.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.
Well done, yeah.
Apart from those lovely eyes, it does go down to that.
That's what you're looking for?
Of course not.
What are you looking for then? Come on. Oh,
great sense of humor.
Yes.
kind heart, all those perfect things. Yeah.
Yeah, all of
them. I want him to have his eyes on me, basically. That's all I'm looking for.
Oh, we love.
Am I looking serious? मुझे मतलब नहीं समझ आया वो हॉट स्टेपर
यू वांट टू वॉक अक्रॉस वंस जस्ट टू गेट दैट वाइब लाइक दैट हॉट स्टेपर वाइब
या फ्लोर इज बर्निंग या आई हैव फीवर आलिया दैट्स व्हाई बट आई एम सो हैप्पी बिकॉज़ आई एम अ हॉट स्टेपर
यू आर सो हॉट यू गॉट फीवर
ही टेक्स्टेड मी अबाउट 8 o'clock वेयर आर यू आई सेड आई एम बीइंग टू गेट रेडी Then by 8:30, I got a message, leave your house because the show won't start. So I actually thought the show won't start. And I was here at sharp 9. So, and then I got to that everybody got that same message. So Jitesh, we love you. We are here for you. Thank you so much. Thank you for this award, specialist. I hope it doesn't mean too old. But I'm really happy for what I do. I love my work. And thank you so much. I love all of you all.